a Bavarian-born saloon keeper from New York. Schrank had stalked Roosevelt through 8 states in an effort to catch the right moment to kill him. The would-be assassin was diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia and committed to an institution for the criminally insane, where he lived until his death in 1943.